One of the houses on the shore is a Ferguson's Cove.